So I'm trying to avoid the furtherance of this, these blisters. So we're gonna try this tool, this ground rod installing tool in a Milwaukee.
Thankfully it works, because we have a lot to do. Gotta go all up that side there.